Hello students, in science subject we are going to learn about animals around us. In that, the classification of animals based on their food habits. The animals are categorized into three. They are herbivorous, carnivorous and omnivorous. Based on the food they eat, animals are classified into three types. Animals that feed on plants are called herbivores. These animals have flat, short front teeth and large jaw teeth to chew the leaves. Animals that feed on the flesh of other animals are called carnivores. They have sharp and pointed claws and teeth to tear the flesh. Example, lion and tiger. Animals that feed on both plants and animals are called omnivores. Example, crow and dog. Thank you.